Faced with human agony on its frontiers, few would argue that Europe has failed. Razor wire meets migrants who've risked everything in reaching Hungary's border. This as EU member states squabble among themselves over how many asylum seekers each should allow in. It's an unsavory spectacle for the French foreign minister. When I see some European countries which don't accept what we can call this quota, I find that scandalous. Asked which countries he's referring to, he says those to the east of Europe. Hungary, for example, your verdict on what's been going on? I take a very dim view, a very dim view. Hungary's part of Europe. Europe has values, and these values are not respected by putting up wire fences. The latest migrant tragedies may have been an ultimate wake-up call, with Germany, the UK and France now urging emergency EU talks to tackle Europe's worst migration crisis since the Second World War. Europe can be criticized for not coming up with solutions quickly enough. That's true. We have solutions on paper. What we need is to put them into action and do it quickly. While some European governments have refused to take in refugees, Germany expects the number of asylum seekers it receives to quadruple to around 800,000 this year.